Aloha from Hawaii. Okay, so just an update. We didn't film at Pearl Harbor, just out of respect to the people. Finn's eating shaved ice.
Thing's massive.
It's huge. It's like the size of our heads. He's probably halfway done with it. Essentially all the Hawaiians, or I guess it's Hawaiians, I don't know. Yeah. We'll go into that. But they just are so welcoming and tell you all the cool places to go. So I was like, oh, I want to go surfing. And they were like, you need to go to this place. And of course it's right down the block. They had a surfboard rental. They were so helpful.
Yeah.
We saw like probably you saw two turtles.
There was a couple of turtles swimming around.
Yeah.
Some bait fish flipping out of the water.
It was weird. I forgot how clear water could be being.
You see the bottom and it's like 8 feet.
Yeah. Oh, the pronunciation stuff. I forgot about that. Okay. So every Uber driver we've had has given us at least like 5 suggestions on what to do, where to go, where to visit.
And tips and things about the islands.
Yeah. So something is all, if it's just a W in the front of the word, they pronounce it. So Waikiki, that's how it's pronounced. But if it's in the middle, it's a V. So everyone in the U.S. is saying Hawaii, but here they call it Hawaii.
It's like, not that hard of a
But like, we need to make the distinction. So we promised our Uber driver that we would inform all of our friends the correct pronunciation of Hawaii.
It's only 13 letters, so you say and enunciate every letter of the word.
Oh, so
double A's is like kapa.
Yeah, that's in Kauai. We were like, how do we pronounce this? We thought the airport in Kauai was Lihu, also because of Frozen, big summer blowout. But it's Lihui.
The best poke is at the local grocery stores.
Which they do not have Stop and Shop. We learned that. And they don't have trains here.
They're building one.
Yeah, they're building a train, but they don't have Stop and Shop. Oh, and just everyone's so happy. I love it. It is the happy island. Yeah, very different from New York. But unfortunately, I don't think there's a children's hospital out here. But we'll see. We'll keep you posted on that one. Yeah, I'll start it. Let's see yours. What'd we get?
The Brewster pizza.
Ooh. I got the fish tacos.
Spicy salt.
Okay, day 2 in Hawaii. Can we just admire how good this acai bowl looks? It's gonna be the best one of my life. I also got a coffee. And everywhere has oat milk. I love it. Oh, and Aloha iced tea. I got lots of things to drink. We just landed in Kauai. And we're seeing our first chicken! Hi, chicken! Hi! We're playing kickball soccer.
Foot golf.
Kickball soccer. Foot golf.
Rain's coming down a little bit.
A little bit. But I just wanted to get the views. You can't zoom. But the views are nice. More views to come. oat milk is cheaper than a regular gallon. Okay, so we've arrived in Kauai. We did our soccer golf.
Did some foot golf. We then visited a lighthouse in Lihue.
We keep calling it Lihue, but it's not that. And this is where we're staying. It's like so pretty. Has a little porch, a nice kitchen. So now we're in Kauai. We just got some food. I'm doing like a mix. Finn's doing Mexican. Oh yeah. I also got a fish taco. Parking is ridiculous, so we're walking.
Not bad.
Probably like a quarter mile to the beach to see if we can see the Nepali coast.
But we have no service, so it could be a half mile, could be a mile, you know? We don't know.
Yeah, this is our view. First adventure, Lumahai Beach. The ocean is just so powerful here. It's crazy. And there's this little river with a rope swing.
Right.
make it brighter for me when that song comes shining on me.
The town of Hanalei. Got some barbecue. We have our friend here who wants to eat
his, and his own cousin.
Flesh. So they do a lot of brown rice and chili in Kauai. Have you tried it? What do you think?
Not the rice or chili yet, but the meat's really good.
So we're at Hanalei. This is the view.
This is where Alana comes.
This is where Alana comes. She takes her kids surfing here because it's so simple. But we'll see if it's simple. So cue the water festivities.